we look at how people today in Peru and tourists relate to these objects and these mummies and the Inca past and the indigenous past and what it means for Peru. The Inca past, especially even the pre-Inca past, to this day, the people in this community still leave coca leaf offerings in the tombs on the hill above.